Despite Discord not having an obvious option to link your PSN account, it is possible, and by doing so, your PS4 game activity will be displayed on your profile exactly like it would be if you were playing a game on PC. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you exactly how you can connect your Discord account with your PS4 profile. To start with, you want to click the link in the description to take you to this site where you can download PlayStation Discord. This is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux, so make sure you select the correct one for your operating software. I'm on Windows, so that's the version I will be downloading. Once a file has downloaded, open it up to run the installer and follow the steps as you normally would when installing a new application. If you do get a pop-up saying this could be infected software, just ignore that as this is completely safe. The publisher is just a solo developer in the community, so it isn't recognised by Windows, which is why they may give this warning. Whilst you wait for the installation process to complete, you should join my own Discord server. We have a lot of conversations about everything in the gaming world there, and I'll soon be hosting events there when more people join. And with the help of Carlbot, when its giveaway feature releases, I'll even be able to host gift card giveaways. You're really missing out if you don't join, so click the link in the description or pinned comment, and I can't wait to chat with you there. Once it's finished installing, click finish and open the software. You'll now be prompted to sign into your PSN account, so do that to continue. You are safe to input your info here, as it uses Sony's own secure and encrypted login page integrated into the app. And if you don't believe me, then just enable other security methods on your PlayStation account and just Google it. I guarantee this is safe. Once you are signed in, you will see whatever you are currently doing on your PS4. So for me, I'm offline as I'm not currently on my PS4, so my Discord profile shows that I'm currently doing nothing. If I turn on my PS4 though, it will say I'm online on the app and on Discord. You can then minimise and close the PlayStation Discord app, and now whatever you do on your PS4, PS3 or PS Vita will now show up on your Discord profile to everyone. I assume it will be the same for the PS5 when that releases. If I start up Spider-Man, you can see it will say I'm playing Spider-Man, and the time I've been playing it for as well. If I play something like Modern Warfare, it will also say what I'm doing on it, so if I'm in the lobby it will say so, and if I'm playing Warzone it will say I'm playing Warzone in the Dansk. Oh, and just a reminder to join my own Discord server, links in the description in the pinned comment. You do need to keep PlayStation Discord open and running in the background for this to work, but by default it will always be minimised, so it's fairly seamless and definitely worth it. If you want to make sure you don't get any performance hit though, then open Task Manager and set it to a delayed auto startup, and also set the priority to low. Subscribe and hit that bell if you want to learn more about PlayStation and see all sorts of discussion videos on the PS4 and PS5 too. Also leave a like if this video helped you out. If you want to know how to increase your PS4 internet speed, then click the video on screen now. Anyway, that's all for me in this video, and I'll see you in the next one.